When the moon slips between the sun and the earth on April 8th, and a total solar eclipse engulfs parts of the United States, the sun will look like an inky black hole, feathered by a radiant halo. That's the corona, the sun's outermost atmosphere, and it burns millions of degrees hotter than the sun itself. We know that thanks to a landmark discovery by a former University of Rochester student named William Harkness. Before Harkness fixed his spectroscopic telescope on a solar eclipse over Iowa in August of 1869, few people had ever gotten a good look at the corona. But Harkness observed a faint green line in the corona that day that suggested he had discovered a new element, which would come to be known as coronium. Scientists studied that green line during eclipses for the next 73 years before they realized that coronium wasn't coronium at all, but rather iron with half of its electrons stripped away. That finding indicated the corona was actually hotter, way hotter, than the sun. Why? Scientists have been puzzling over that ever since. Still, Harkness's discovery not only helped them to understand stars, but also to reach for them.